We have breaking news right now. Students and staff at Lake Oswego High School and Junior High are under a lockdown. Lake Oswego police tell us they're managing a possible threat at the high school in Lake Oswego, but say right now there is no active threat. No one is being let in or out of the campuses, and parents are being asked, do not come to the schools. We'll get you updated and keep you updated in the situation as we get more information into our newsroom.